That is the Cambridge car then. I think the old car of Mike McKenzie then, but it's Kevin Catt leading Cambridge 903 just to get into grips with that one. Also a twin motorbike mini then. Just struggling, he'll probably just get to grips with a new car by the looks of it. This time then for Leicester 118, fairly triple three race at the front. He's up into about fifth gear now, just taking it easy. Checker flag's going to be to Matt Nuffle then, Leicester 118. From Nottingham 16, Martin Burke in Cambridge 993.